About to cook this ham. Let's do this, put that right there. So we're going to be adding cloves, pineapple, and of course brown sugar. So this is already a cooked ham, because they usually are already cooked, of course. And you just warm them up about 15 minutes per pound. And you add the cloves, because that gives it that extra flavor. I'm going to start from the front. Just gonna turn it sideways. Gotta push these in. Gives the ham a really distinctive taste. I'm just going to grab a toothpick just to hold that in place for a moment. I'm going to wash my hands real quick. Let's add some sliced pineapples. So then we get the pineapples. We start right there. Grab a toothpick. In the middle of each of these should be a maraschino cherry, but I don't like those, so I'm not. So we're just doing the pineapples. Space for the push it down a little bit further. So when you put the foil on here, nice. Now, if you like maraschino cherries and you want it to be really, really beautiful, you'll put one in the center of each of those. Actually, like I said, I don't like them, so I'm not using them. After the hammer's done, we'll actually be full of this thing. Start doing that glaze. I always just pack brown sugar on top. This gets hard really fast. End up using this for the glaze as well. Okay, I'm done adding this. From the bottom of this, there will be juice from the ham and the brown sugar. Make a glaze out of that. Mm-hmm. 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 And then I'm ready to put this foil on it and tint it. I should say vent it. And I'll let you see the finished product when it's done.